She's at it again. Yeah, there's about three people involved.
Thank you.
That was her granddaughter she's yelling at. And they keep squabbling physically.
Bitch, get the fuck on. Take your shit. You wanna get her out of here? Get her out of here. Fuck, you gotta walk the street.
I gotta get the shower, mama.
How the fuck, what you gotta do?
So fuck my shower.
Fuck your shower. Oh, fuck her. Hey, bye. Take her shit over. Take her. Get the bitch away from me. Get her up out of here. She just fucked with my household. She just left the new revelation. Get this shit. Get the shoe. Get her out of my house. I don't want nothing to do with her. Nothing. Nothing. Get this trifling ass bitch away from you. LeVar, get her out of here. She's ungrateful. She mad at you and want to take it out on me. Go, bitch, go get it. Bitch, go get it.
Enjoy that shit.
Come on, man. People are starting here, man.
Problem. Hold on. that ain't right, dude.
Nada. Damn, I can't even think with all this shit. Spending money, no problem,
you didn't even have that money. You wouldn't have had that money if you wouldn't have been for us.
Motherfucking living ass farming and stranded, cold, dirty. Motherfucking man, I don't even got time for this shit. Fuck.
Yeah, go ahead. Hold on, Ralph. I'm going to call you right back. Thank you, Ralph. Nothing, man. I'm going to call you right back.
Waste of motherfucking money. Period.
I even told you don't go spend that money. You tried to go behind my back and do some sneaky shit. You knew this fucking transmission was gone. You got that fucking money and just did what you want to do with it.
Still going on.
You know, I don't even have a camera. Oh, shit. I could give you satisfaction.